Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025. Today we're going to learn how to generate Stable Diffusion text to image in Google Colab without Google blocking it. So what you first need to do is open Colab, reset google.com, and click this new notebook. Just wait until you have this thing. Now you have one code here. You could add another, so you have two code here. Now the first thing to do is to copy paste this thing. I'm going to put the link on the description in the first one, and then you play this. Play. This is gonna install Torch in the Google Colab and then accelerate and install the diffuser itself. So you need to do it the first time you play it in the session. But make sure you are connect to a GPU. Okay, change run type. You click change run type and you select Python 3, and it usually starts in the CPU. You move it to a GPU. Okay. After that, you click save. If you already running a runtime, it's gonna disconnect, so you need to repeat the step. But first you need to install this, and you need to do this every time you are start the runtime. So it's not just one deal, it's doing it every session you start all over again. After that, you copy paste this thing. I'm going to also put it on the description. You copy paste this after you install that, and you know the result is what you need to do. Models first. Models, you decide where's the models is. You could search it on CFIT AI, see the name of the model, and then you search it on the Hugging Face. Just search the model's name. Usually Realisian or maybe Dream Shaper. Just see what Dream Shaper 7, Dream Shaper 8. You see here? And it's like this, Nikon Dream Shaper. You just copy paste this thing and then put it on the models. You know, I currently use Realism V5 version 5, and then put the prompt. You know, you could do it whatever the prompt is. Negative prompt, it's the usual. You could put whatever or not at all if you don't want to put any age and width, step, guidance, scale. And after you've done this all, simply play this. I mean, I try it. Don't mind this message. It's not as fast as your local computer if you have a better computer, but if you compare it to 1660 Super, it's not that bad. See? And yeah, I put this pipeline safety checker none, so it could generate non-safe for work image. I put this because simply an image like this, they consider it not safe for work. So a lot of black screen here if you don't put this thing none. But watch out, don't generate the full node or stuff. And let's see if we change it to 40-year-old woman in the school, a teacher. And then we process again. Yeah. And again, you can play with the prompt. What good is from this is you will not be blocked by Google. But remember, if the GPU run out because you use it a lot, you need to wait like 2 or 3 days. So usually you could play it like 7 and 8 hours, you know, playing this and stuff. It's not gonna block, but suddenly you run out of GPU power in this session, and you will be able to play it after like 1 or 2 days usually. So don't worry if you run out of time. And okay guys, that's it. Running Stable Diffusion in Google Colabs. It's free. Using the free GPU, of course, and it's not been blocked. but you need to know a little scripting here, you know. It's very easy. It's basically only like a few lines. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment, and see you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.